Hi there, welcome to the Foot Stompin' Free Scottish Music Podcast. My name's Simon Tumier, and we've got a great selection of Scottish traditional music for you in this podcast. Scottish traditional music in all its forms, and we're going to start off with a new album from Orkney band Fara. The album is called Cross the Line, and this track's called The Dragon. Is The Dragon by Fara. And Fara have recently been nominated in the UK Radio 2 Folk Awards, so hopefully they're going to win, alongside this next person who on the podcast who's also been nominated. This is Rachel Newton. Rachel Newton is a classic player, a Gaelic singer, a Scots singer. She's very, very talented, and this is a track from her latest album. It's called Here's My Heart, Come Take It.
went to see my true love, she drew me scornfully. I asked her would she marry, she would not answer me. It's growing most late, my darling, it's almost break of day. I'm waiting for an answer, dear girl, what do you say? Kind sir, to be my say-so, I choose a single life. I never thought it suited for me to be your wife. So take this for an answer, and for yourself provide. I loved you once, my darling, but now you're laid aside.
Here's My Heart, Come Take It by Rachel Newton. And Rachel's a very interesting musician. She's recently been very involved in a chat about women's role within Scottish traditional music. And if you'd like to check that out, there's a hashtag on Twitter called Women in Trad. So hashtag Women in Trad, and you can see all the comments on it. It's very interesting. And just finally about Rachel, we Hands Up for Trad have just started Hands Up for Trad TV, and it's a selection of all the latest video podcasts, and you can see that on the Hands Up for Trad YouTube channel or the Hands Up for Trad Facebook page. That's probably the easiest way to get it. Hands Up for Trad have just started making lots of Spotify playlists, and I've made one called Female Folk. You can find that on Spotify. And I just remembered this great track by the band called Macalias. It's called John C. Clarke. It's written by Corinne Polwart. And Macalias is Corinne and Jill Bowman, another Edinburgh singer. It's just a classic wee track. It's dead short, and I think you'll love it.
John C. Clarke is a really nice man. He works in gas insulation, and he drives a gas insulation van. He fills it up at the local gas station, and you know I never saw him with a woman before. The women around here think they're worth a lot more. He's the kind of man your mother would adore, and that's no recommendation. Well, John C. Clarke ain't too good looking. I guess he looks like a gas installer, and for all that gas he still ain't cooking. Yeah, he could do with being 6 inches taller, but then I ain't no pretty picture myself. I've been sitting around here too long on the shelf, and I could dream about being with somebody else, but he could be a whole lot smaller. Well, John C. Clarke's got a crush on me. I know he told me so one Sunday, and at the time, since I didn't have any other offers, I agreed to meet him on the Monday. And the big surprise is that we really got on. We talked about all kinds of weird stuff till dawn. I plucked up the courage and said, hey John, would you meet me again on Friday? And so we met at the pizza parlor in town. By then my belly was warming, and while we were waiting for the tiramisu, I kissed him without warning. Said, I'm not getting any younger, you know, and would you like to give it a go? And he replied, I guess so. And I packed my things in the morning, and now me and John, we live together. We have a house that's full of laughter. We've got gas, central heating, our bellies are always warm. And besides, John has insulated the rafters. And you know we really like each other a lot. And for all the gas, we will never be hot. But we're making the best of what we've got. We're living happily ever after. You know we really like each other a lot. And for all the gas, we will never be hot. But we're making the best of what we've got. We're living happily ever after.
That was John C. Clarke by Macalias. At the start of February and the end of the Celtic Connections Festival in Glasgow, we were very lucky for the second time to get 25 musicians together for our Strathspey and Surreal Society. So that's it's a big band that myself and Aidan O'Rourke put together just to write new music for the Strathspey and Surreal Society form. It's great fun, full of brilliant musicians. And I thought I'd play you a track that I wrote for it. It's called the Bloobell Polka, and it's an arrangement of the famous Bluebell Polka and J.F. Dickey's reel.
Thank you.
That was the Bluebell Polka by Strathspey and Real Society. Next up we have Mànran, who have just recently released their brand new album. It's called Andala, which translates as The 2 Days. And Mànran are doing a great job. They're touring all over the world, and they recently sold out the Barrowlands gig in Glasgow, which is a classic big band gig. So here's the track, Andala.
Machune su no kroho kuk vidi gadi silva krovo vron roho hiu hiu si jir slet chin jir me fein roho kuk vidi so chernuk kail chin val chin hein roho hiu hiu Anna kerst is in de klee, rohu hoek wie, een touw mount on de hoeden keek. Rohu hiu hiu, noze en power, no no shame. Rohu hoek wie, the truth by any other name. Rohu hiu hiu. Dus hik en roos, roho hoek hoek wie, en tjenge poah en krië voer. Roho hiu hiu, gegoe nie een harde hoen. Roho hoek hoek wie, na geest judische nier in hoen. Roho hiu hiu, fawning legions, empty songs. Roho hook a hook a vidi, can hide a life of better rocks. Roho hiu hiu, soch de vrier en graan je fun. Roho hook a hook a vidi, a vroeg je maasig in je dun. Roho hiu hiu. Yeah.
That was Andala by Mànran. One of the most famous touring bands around the world at the moment from Scotland are called the Red Hot Chilli Pipers. You might have heard of them. They're a group of pipers. They play a mixture of stuff. They play pop songs on the pipes, but they also play some great tunes. And this this track is one of the most famous Scottish pipe tunes written by Gordon Duncan. It's called Press for Time. And I just heard this because I was also putting this into one of our... We have another Spotify playlist called... what's it called? Funky Folk. and I thought, well, this is really funky. So here's Press for Time by the Red Hot Chilli Pipers. That was Press for Time by the Red Hot Chili Peppers from their Octane album. Next up we have Laurie Watson. Laurie Watson is the Scots Singer of the Year at the Scots. She won it at the Scots Trad Music Awards back in December. She's a fabulous singer. She's a great teacher. She's a great role model. And she's just about, she's putting an album together called the Yarrow Acoustic Sessions. And it's Scots songs released one at a time. And this is the second release and it's called Yarrow A Charm. And it's really nice. And I think you'll love it. So here it is, Yarrow. That was Yarrow from Laurie Watson's Yarrow Acoustic Sessions. I mentioned our new Hands Up for Trad TV video podcast a while back, and this band, Ímar, who are a band that a lot of people are talking about, they're a band from the Isle of Man, from England, from Scotland. They feature Mossin Amini, who's a 2016 BBC Radio Scotland Young Traditional Musician Award winner. And they're doing lots of work, and we played their latest video on this podcast. So if you want to check it out, as I say, go to our Hands Up for Trad Facebook page. or you'll also find links to it on Twitter or our website, handsupfortrad.scot. Anyway, this is an album of their album, a track of their album. Their album's called Afterlight, and this track's called The Firebird. Was The Firebird by Ímar. Now we've reached the final track in this podcast, and we're going to play a Dosca. This is from their live EP, and I wanted to play this track because on the 7th of May we are doing our very first Battle of the Folk Bands competition in Edinburgh. We've got 5 young bands. It's very exciting, and it's going to be as part of Tradfest, and it's going to be in the venue La Belle and Gel. It'd be great to see you there at 7:30. It's a Sunday night gig. It'll be something different. If you're not in the country, we will be streaming it live on the World Wide Web. So this track's called Oblique. So I hope you really enjoy it. Remember to join the Hands Up for Trad newsletter. You can do that at www.handsupfortrad.scot, where you can get ask us any questions, or you can hear all of these podcasts at our podcast website, which is www.scotpodcast.com. So thanks very much for listening, and I'll leave you with Dosca.